it's Rubble. Are you listening to the Father of Lies? Are you walking with the necessary burdens? Are you trying to take them upon yourself? If you are, then you're living in bondage, and you know that's bad for your spiritual health. And are you trying to live by your emotions? Are you putting your faith in what you feel and see? Then you're living just to satisfy your passions, and you better be careful, cause you're being deceived. Are you living in an old man's rubble? Are you listening to the Father of Lies? If you are, then you're headed for trouble. If you listen too long, you eventually die. Are you living in an old man's rubble? Are you listening to the Father of Lies? If you are, then you're headed for trouble. If you listen too long, you eventually die. So are you puzzled by the way that you're behaving? Do you wonder why you do the things you do? Are you troubled by your lack of resistance? Do you feel that something's got a hold on you? Deep within you, there's a spiritual battle. There's a voice of the darkness, a voice of the light. And just by listening, we've made a decision, cause the voice we hear is gonna win the fight. Are you living in an old man's rubble? Are you listening to the Father of Lies? If you are, then you're headed for trouble. If you're listening to the Father of Light, then you're living in a mighty fortress, and you're gonna